So do we have all our draft cards ready to go? Are you ready to go, Gabby?
Yep.
I get first pick.
I'm in the middle, right?
You are in the middle. So it's going to go me, you, and then Matt's going to get two. You're going to get one. It's going to come back to me and be two.
Okay.
Okay. And then it's going to go one more circuit. But I got to pick. I've picked him for every freaking Pro Tour.
Luis?
LSV.
Okay.
Right off the gates. I'll take Luis. Come on, Luis. Just for once. For once. Just please. You're up, Gabby.
I'll take Ifro.
Ooh, that's a good pick.
I was considering Ifro. It's a bummer.
Mr. Off the top here. See, some people prepared for this draft,
yeah,
my friend.
I can't say. I've done a lot of Pro Tour fantasy drafts in the past, but I can't say I did a lot of preparation. I'm going to go with Jacob Wilson, who top-aided the last Pro Tour, and is a good friend of mine. And he's actually on Channel Fireball Pantheon instead of...
That's a shocker. He's not on team... he was on team face-to-face, but now he's on Pantheon, right?
Yep.
And, wow.
So, testing with a different group of people, I think it'll work out well for him. And I'm going to take Huey as well.
Oh, Huey's a good one! Huey. Okay.
Yikes. I'm up, right?
You are up.
I'll take Shahar.
God, Shahar's on my list, too.
I can never put Shahar on my team. I don't want to root for him.
What are you
doing? I'm just kidding.
World Championship, you always got to take Shahar, right?
Yeah,
all right.
Yeah.
I'm going to do this, and we will never speak of this pick or this fantasy draft ever again. And I'm talking to you, chat, and you, Matt, and you, Gabby. Cheon.
He's asleep.
I got Cheon.
He's asleep. You're safe.
He must never know about this. You hear, burglar, you're part of this too.
Matt's got to keep it quiet. All
right, yeah, hey, yes. Channel Fireball President CEO John Sasso, I know you're watching. Mum is the word. All right, so I've got one more now. I'm going back to back. God, he'll kill me if I do. Okay, if I take Cheon, I got to take Raptor. Like, what am I going to do? I got to be with these guys every week. Yeah. The pressure. No, of course, Raptor. I mean, he's a stone blade.
Yeah, exactly. Raptor's good.
All right, so I'm going like...
I feel like I should hate draft Ocho or something.
Yeah, you're trying to take the rest of Team CFP from me? All right, so I got Raptor. It's up.
Cool.
You're up, Gabby.
Right?
Yep.
I'll take Reed.
God, you're going...
Reed.
Wow, okay.
Okay.
It's a good pick, actually.
Owen's still available, right?
He is.
Okay, yep. I'm snapping off Owen.
Oh, my God, the PBS.
Yeah, I was
going
to take Owen last.
Yeah.
Yikes. I got one more, right?
Yes, you got... You have back-to-backs here.
I'll leave you, Webb. You can. I don't want to get you in trouble.
You don't
Although
to.
I have to test with these guys too if I ever qualify.
That's true.
Maybe. Man, I don't think Finkel and Kai are going. But
they're not.
Or no, they might be.
I think
are
they? Look, they're,
but they're not
they
testing.
Are.
Jacob said they weren't there for part of the testing, but I think they are going. So maybe I should take one of them. I'll take Finkel.
You've got Finkel.
Yeah. Might as well take the greatest magic player of all time.
Whoa, I don't know if Kai agrees with that statement.
Am I allowed to say that?
No, I mean, you're fine to say that. Okay, Gabby, you're up.
I'll take Sam.
Black, okay.
Sam
I was like,
Black.
Wait a minute.
Wow, this is a Pantheon-heavy team.
This is interesting. Yeah, you're going deep on the...
Going a little deep.
Yeah, you just have to hope Pantheon breaks it.
Okay, so who am I going to go with?
Oh, no, Sam's not on Pantheon.
No, he's not. I don't think he is for this
Sam,
one.
Sam is on the online team.
Yeah.
I don't know what their name is.
I don't. Team with no
team,
name.
Teamwork.
They were Teamwork.
Team Ultra Pro.
Oh, they're Ultra Pro now.
Oh, he's on that with I think Bob's on that team.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
It's in Sperling and Paul.
Yep.
Or Rietzel.
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
Yep.
Yeah, that's a good team.
Yeah, it's interesting though that they do most of their testing online.
They do. All right, wait. Is this?
So you have a wheel now, I believe.
I have a wheel.
Yep, you have a wheel.
These will be my last two picks.
Yeah, because you have three already, right? We're doing a five-man team.
Yeah. Okay. I have picked David Ochoa in almost every one of these, and he has. Ocho! Come on, man. Just one time. Come through.
I left him for you.
I know you did. Okay, I got Ocho. I got to get off of Team CFB.
just in case they don't break it. I need a backup.
You know who I think is a very, very good and underrated Magic player? Cuneo.
Oh, that's
a great pick. I'm going to take Cuneo.
Because
that guy's awesome. All right, that's my team. All right.
Okay.
That's your five?
That's my five. Gabby, who do you got?
I'm gonna go with my best friend who also taught me how to play Magic, and he's on Team Ultra Pro. It's Andrew Backstrom.
Backstrom. Okay.
Yep.
Nice.
Isn't that he better not disappoint me.
Yeah, I was gonna say you have a lot riding on him now.
Yeah, I do.
Oh boy.
And are you at four?
I'm at four now, so I got one pick.
Yeah,
I don't get
have
a wheel.
One more.
Yeah, but then doesn't Gabby? Do you have one more?
I think no. Gabby's done.
Who does
I have Aoife, Shahar, Reed, Sam, and BK.
Oh, Reed.
BK, Andrew, Backstrom.
Got it. Yeah. Okay. I didn't write down Reed.
Wait,
sorry.
His name is BK, even though his first name is Andrew?
It's a Backstrom. Long, weird story.
Okay. Backstrom gets both the B and the K.
Yeah.
Right. Fair enough.
Stop stalling, Nass.
I'm thinking,
Make your pick.
I was thinking about, is Kai definitely going? Kai is going, right?
I have no idea if Kai's going. Does
I remember Jacob saying...
Kai's not going. He said
he's
didn't
not.
Have time off.
There you go.
Work.
Okay.
See, that's what I was nervous
about. You already wasted your pick, bro. I heard Kai.
Too late.
Sorry, bro.
Man.
No,
okay.
Takesy-backsies.
I know he's been struggling, but I'm going to take PV.
PV? Hall of Famer.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Really.
Okay. All right, so let me see if I got this right. Matt, I've got you down for Owen, Jacob Wilson, Baby Huey, Johnny Magic, and PV.
Sure.
Okay. Gabby, Frodog Millionaire, Shahar, Sam Black, BK, and Reed, the Duke.
Yep.
And then I've got Cuneo, Ocho, LSV, Chion, and Raptor. I am such a homer.
Yeah.
Thank God I got Cuneo in there, right? I'm such a homer. All right, so we'll have to keep track of this and see who comes out ahead.
We're doing it by total pro points won.
Total pro points won. Although, sometimes we do it where, like, it's total pro points won, but if you have the winner, if you have the first place winner, you win. It's like a wild card.
Are we playing that way?
Yeah. Okay, so if you have,
I like that.
Yeah.
And is there a tiebreaker if we tie on pro points, something like that?
Ooh, we've never had a tie.
Okay,
honestly,
okay.
We'll have to determine
we'll
a tie.
We'll do like top eights or something.
Yeah, okay. Something. We'll have to figure that out.
Sure.
Somehow.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah, we do highest ranked, maybe.
Yeah, highest ranked. That's a good tiebreaker.
Okay, we'll do highest ranked. Thank you, Burglar. All right. So that does it for our main segment for Magic TV today. Obviously, we still have our top eight coming up.